push the button. And yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Good.
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 How are you?
Good, good, good.
Hello, c'est le vlogger fou.
Hey, hello, hello.
No, don't speak.
La forme?
Toujours.
Ça va?
Ça va?
Ça va?
Bonjour,
bonjour.
Ah, yeah.
Dark.
Another win. Yeah, no one's taking that. Yeah, I'm bored. You know what? I'm so beautiful. Aujourd'hui victoire, demain. Mais non, c'est sûr pas aujourd'hui. Mais ah, fou. On me respecte toujours pas dans
c'est
ce.
Dimanche.
Oui, oui. Oh là là. Magnifique.
Tu dois coller comme ça. Hein.
For a normal game, but of course it's a little bit special, but it's just fun. It's
thank you.
Thank you.
Thank
you.
Questions for the coach? You can write history. I think Liverpool didn't lose in Belgium since 45 years.
How often they played in Belgium?
Seven or eight times.
So that is for me a big competition. This I take to tonight in bed and say, we can write history now. It's a nice thing, but no, there are other things for me more important.
Okay, thank you very much. Okay.
See you tomorrow. Thank you, bye.
Lost good players, eh? But a good team together again. So like really interesting strikers who are really doing really impressive stuff now in other leagues, or both in Bundesliga actually. Yeah, of course. And doing again that well is really special. I think the way they're just the club is set up is just really good.
Thank you.
Thanks for that.
La pièce, c'est quand même à lire.
Là, ici, gros.
Au stade,
il
fait la neige.
Ça va?
Ça va,
toi?
Ça va.
C'est comment le Joule? C'était la même de Joule le dernier.
Ouais, fou hein.
Allez-y les boys.
Et c'est pour YouTube.
Ouais, YouTube.
Pas possible vraiment.
Suspendu.
Après 14
Boucherie.
Mais tout avant ça,
history today, eh? Thinking that. Avoid the transition, guys, huh? Learn from mistake also, huh?
Okay, guys, we come together, allez, on vient ensemble.
Guys, today, I don't want that one person in this dressing room think we have nothing to lose. Of course, we have something to lose, guys. We speak about qualify for Europe, okay? We speak about money, we speak about proudness. Be proud of you at the end of the game. To achieve something amazing, guys, you will remember all your life, okay? Your family will be proud of you also. I don't ask you to change your mentality today, because since the first day we play with a good mentality, with the mentality to win, friendly game, Belgian game, Crocky Cup, I don't care. We have this mentality. So today, I expect from you all a big game, a big performance. And I know I speak to you like this because we have the quality. Believe in yourself, the partner, and we make history tonight. Come on, guys!
Thank you.
Y croyez que, vámonos! Vamos!
Qu'est-ce que t'as pensé du match, de ta performance?
Ça a fait plaisir de jouer ce grand match, un match historique. Et ouais, on a très très bien joué, on a fait ce qu'il fallait faire, on a pris les 3 points malgré que ce soit pas assez. Mais je suis content des 3 points sur le match-là, on est très content de la performance.
Qu'est-ce que tu penses de la performance d'équipe battre Liverpool, c'est quand même?
Ouais, c'est au mental qu'on a été. Si Toulouse l'a fait, il n'y a aucune raison que nous on le fasse pas. Comme j'ai dit, malheureusement, ça aboutit pas sur une qualification en Europa League, mais on continuera en Conference League.
Et c'est quoi l'objectif pour la Conference League?
Gagner. Tout gagner.
Okay. Plus possible jusqu'au bout, c'est ça?
Plus que possible.
Ok. Merci, Laura.